Shu triumphed at Hanzhong, dealing a critical blow to the Wei army. The Three Kingdoms stood at a standstill, each waiting for the next move. Suddenly, tragic news reached the ears of Liu Bei. Guan Yu had been killed in Jing province by a surprise joint attack from Wu and Wei. Torn with anger, Liu Bei rallied the Shu army and sought revenge on Wu by ordering the invasion of Yiling. Ma Chao looked on, uncertain of how to act during Liu Bei's campaign of vengeance.
You mustn't! To wage war out of vengeance isn't right!
Silence! I must avenge the death of my brother. Prepare to march. Wu must pay. We march in the name of Guan Yu.
Lord Liu Bei!
Our role here is simple. Claim victory. That is the honorable thing to do.
But that is not what justice is.
My brother, no matter what the cost. Forward! Leave nothing of Wu left standing.
Mark me?
Another one falls in the name of justice!
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all. No enemy can stand before us. Let us press the advance together.
Another one falls in the name of justice!
Yeah.
Those cowards from the war are using fire? You should have seen this combo.
Suffer the wrath of justice!
Sorry, now step back and let me handle it.
The battle has turned in our favor.
Forward! Attack the Wu-Wei's main camp!
I fight in the name of justice! I fight in the name of justice! Another one falls in the name of justice!
We're gonna have to try harder!
I fight in the name of justice!
We are in a
I fight in the name of justice!
Ah, I was too late. Ma Lian, it is up to us to open a path to Lord Liu Bei. Our first priority is to bolster our army's fighting. Master Ma Chao, show the battlefield your might and lead our armies to victory.
I fight in the name of justice!
Way to go, Ma Chao! Fighting the power of your assassin gets in your way! Out of my way, you quick will!
It cannot be helped. We must open the path to stone sentinels. The stone sentinels will let us through, but confuse our enemies. Will give us time to regroup.
I fight in the name of justice!
Master Ma Chao, your ability with your sword is a work of art. I must strive to match your effort. Forward! Attack with the power of the dragon and the swiftness of the eagle.
It was a lot of fun.
I fight in the name of justice!
Come, treacherous Wu scum! I will impale your black hearts upon this blade!
Ma Chao, such luminous courage! Everyone, with such bravery on our side, we will surely triumph!
I fight in the name of justice!
What a stunning display of strength! You have earned my respect!
I trusted that you would come. I appreciate your assistance.
What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble! Warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
This many enemies? No problem. Think about who you're talking to! I'm Zhang Fei!
What a disaster! I have no excuse for trouble!
I fight in the name of justice!
I can't end here?
I fight in the name of justice!
No enemy can stand before us. Let's press the advance together. Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all. Let me show you what I... something! You're in a most difficult spot.
Justice! Victory is ours!
Kuan Yu, were you watching?
This victory shows the truth in our cause!
Shu managed to quench its thirst for vengeance at Yiling, dealing Wu a crippling blow from which it would never recover. Meanwhile, Cao Cao, fearing that Shu would soon grow too powerful to stop, mobilized a large force to engage the Shu army at Jieting. The general of Jieting, Ma Su, set up his camp high on the mountaintop in order to meet the Wei offensive, while the main Shu army mobilized to reinforce him. The final confrontation between Xu and Wei was at hand. Ma Chao, sensing the importance of this moment, rode once more into battle.
Can a world where people act in anger be considered one of virtue? To take vengeance, just to have vengeance taken again from another. The justice that I seek is not to be found here.
I see you are still suffering from the discord born from Yi Ling.
I am in Lord Liu Bei's debt. Cao Cao must die.
Seize control of this area before the main enemy army arrives. All forces, begin the attack!
The base of the mountain has been overrun. We have been isolated.
Do not fear, Master Ma Su. My sword will clear a path through the enemy to you. Hang in there for a while longer.
Alone to rescue your distressed comrade? How dashingly dramatic! But I cannot allow you to steal the show from me.
Suffer the wrath of justice!
I fight in the name of justice!
Pick up the pace!
of justice! Another one falls in the name of justice! The enemy vanguard has been taken care of for now. Master Masu should be able to hold out until the main army arrives.
You think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
I fight in the name of justice!
Shame to Master Zhuge Liang.
Attack the enemy main camp! We must turn this battle around!
I fight in the name of justice!
Predictable. The tactics of these charlatans are laughable.
Hey! Stop pushing! Our path is blocked!
Nothing can save you now.
Saved us. Thank you.
Everyone, fall back to the fortress at the base of the mountain. Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all.
I fight in the name of justice! Another one falls in the name of justice!
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace. Let's go. Don't leave any of them standing. I have come for your head.
Oh!
Everyone, sorry to keep you waiting. Together, we shall drive away these treacherous Wei invaders.
I fight in the name of justice!
Focus on crushing the last remnants of life from these Shu vermin.
I fight in the name of justice!
I will cut you down.
Thank you.
That's done. Let's fire us over.
Justice!
This victory shows the truth in our cause.
What happened to the rage that you displayed at Town Gate?
I gave up that anger.
Yet despite that, you would still kill me.
This isn't for revenge. It's for my own sense of closure. This is a good horse. I'll take it.
Yeah, he can really run. And is worth the price.
Will this be enough?
I can't take this. It wouldn't be fair.
Even if I put this on display, I don't think it'll sell.
Then keep it somewhere in back.
Wait a second. Are you much...